Fine clothes. What's up, you guys? It's Dr. Dunn, and welcome to this game play called Rick and Morty. So let's get this game play started. Alright, just going like this. Do all that. Oh, look at this gameplay. It looks so good. That's Morty. Look at that guy. Kind of weird. So I'm just gonna have to wait a little while. Look what time it is when I'm making this video. Let's see. Don't worry, you guys. I'm just gonna get through this. Alright. Ooh, back. Campaign. Pocket Mortys is the gameplay. Ooh. Okay, let's turn it up. Morty, stop pacing and hand me that screwdriver. Okay, Rick. Here you go. What are you making, Rick? I'm building an event, Morty. I call it the Morty Pad. The Morty Pad? Is that where the country music is coming from? Yeah, Morty. But as usual, you miss the real part here. The Morty Pad also collects stats on all the Mortys we meet. Another Rick. He's here to take the Morty Pad, Morty. Where is it? Morty Pad? No, I need to catch up with Morty. Oh, it's fine, Morty. He doesn't want the Morty Pad. He just wants you. Me? Why does he want me? Just do what he says, Morty. I don't want to rip the stuffy on that on our hands. What does that even mean, you guys? So cool, so beautiful. I want Rick, stop him! Such delicate skin. Can you be the legendary Morty? Fine. Rick steps in to save the dragon. Hey buddy, this is my Morty, so I know he just called back to the middle you came from. Yeah, Morty. You mean you already told him how to make it? That leaves us the one I'm the battle I make. That doesn't sound like such a good idea. Come on, Morty. This could be a good opportunity to test the Morty Pack, gather some data. I don't think I should. Look, it doesn't sound safe. It's okay, Morty. I have found a friend. I've got a friend who can talk us through it. You'll be fine. Let's battle. Alright, so you guys, we're about to battle.
Alright, Morty.
This is weird. This is so weird, guys.
Oh!
door hit you on the way out.
Wow, did you feel that, Morty? What a rush. I just feel pain, Rick. A lot of pain. He almost had us. Morty, he came from behind and almost had us. We need to train you up. Morty's situations like this are why I built the Morty Pad. We need to train you. Gather data, make you strong. I don't think I should battle again, Rick. You have to, Morty. How else am I going to get my research if you don't? That guy come back with an army of Mortys. If we don't gather data for the Morty Pad, we might not be able to beat him next time. You have to do this, Morty. You have to battle for science. Only you can save us, Morty. Wow, this is kind of weird. It was like Pokemon for a minute. Is this really the only way, Rick? I feel there has to be another way. There isn't, Morty. I don't like it either. First we need to find out what that Rick is up to, Morty. Alright, so yeah, I didn't read that other one. Could y'all like try to at least pause it and get a nice glance? Quick, let's follow him through the portal. Yeah. This is actually a TV show, you guys, if y'all don't watch it. Morty, this might be the mysterious Rick dimension. We should look around. Okay, so we got the pad. Okay, pretty cool. Hey, look, Rick, there's something on the ground. Yeah, you're right, Morty. Let's go pick it up. Alright, so we got A to pick it up. You're seeing a Morty manipulator. Okay. No, look, another Morty. Alright. We have to help him. If I can hack the chip we found and attach it to him, come on, touch. It's going to be tricky, though. Wild Mortys are easily spooked. We can chase him to wear him out, then catch as he takes a breath. Let's give it a go. No. Okay, we gotta do this. Okay. Oh, I just trapped him in the corner. Pretty easy. Attack. Outburst. Slam. Oh, item. So I know we're gonna use this manipulator trick thing. It look like a staple gun. All right, so I'm guessing we have them. Okay, hold up, you guys. All right, so you guys, here's the video here. We are playing this. We have caught the other one. We got another. I want to know this. How is he a level 4 and I'm a level 5? But he got stronger moves than me. Like, what the? Why are you slim? Yeah, let's go. Okay, I'm getting to see that really strong move. So we died, and we got 23 HP. Also, more
than that. Ooh, that was too easy.
Collect. A serum. You are strong. Having more Morty sure does help in the battle. And using the right types can mean the difference between winning and losing. They have types just like Pokemon. I don't know. You should keep following the path until you find the Rick of this dimension. Be him and you're in the back. This is Pokemon! Want to be the very best? Collect badges so everyone will know how great you are. So I guess we gotta collect. This is Pokemon, you guys. Okay, Morty, I set up the Morty Pad. Track all the Mortys we encounter. I can also check the current Mortys in the future. That's great, Rick. But I don't feel so good. These battles are draining. The serum just got from our last one. It looks like it's healing powers, Morty. Let's just try it. out now to see if it made you feel better. Alright, tap on the motor pack. So, items I'm guessing? Bingo, use it. I know it, you guys, so it's more good than it is. Let's get this. You again? I've healed and leveled up my morning. This time I'm going to win. Oh yeah, we did fight in the beginning.
You're not gonna find another Rick like me on this level. We gotta win this one, Morty.
I'm doing the best I can.
Alright, let's try this. Let's...
Time to take out the trash, Morty.
Okay, good. You take a boo. Let's use slam on this guy. Ow! Is that like effective?
Here, you stupid Rick.
Ain't Rick is like the Pokemon here? Alright, we got two serums. Two of those. Not again. As the Rick of this dimension, I am obligated to give you this badge. Don't let it get in your head. Here, I open up a portal to take you home. It will be my pleasure. So, we can go back. Go back home in the portal. You have unlocked the magic place electrically. So we can go. I thought they had another pathway, but they don't. So we're gonna go through. Yay! We can do it. And where are we? Where are we? This isn't the garage. Oh no, Morty, I know this place. This is the Citadel of Rick. We're in this council chambers, Morty. This is Rick Sands Up. These people don't play ball. Rick, the fish. Okay, this guy ugly. Look at his little. Is that a chip? Look at him. Stop him. Oh man, I see him. I see him. Well, well, well. We meet again, Rick. When do we meet? Look at that guy with the bald head. Seize his portal gun. Hey, that's not good. Rick, it has come to our attention that you engaged in a Morty battle while in possession of an unlicensed portal gun. What I do with my Morty and my portal gun is none of your business. Oh, but it is, Rick. Morty battles have become a craze of late. What kind of word is that? They must regulate by a well-respected council. And we have decided that only the most well-respected Morty trainers can can't be trusted with the Pokemon. So I guess I'm not trusted. Wait, Morty. Why am I trusting him? The Pokemon, actually. Do I look like a second rate Rick to you? I don't know how to train my Morty. We need proof. Rick to make sure you play by the rules for once. You'll need to earn some badges by defeating other Ricks in battles. For each Rick you defeat, you'll earn a badge. Oh, yeah, we'll look at this. I don't want to take these guys on a Rick. They look serious. Oh, these guys are ruthless when it comes to rules, and we need my Polygon to make it back home. Rick, when you leave these chambers, head to the lower section of the Citadel. There you find a portal that will take you to an authorized mortal battle dimension. This could be good, Morty. Give us a chance to train you. See what you can do with the Morty power. We'll be unstoppable. Now leave, Rick. Come back after you've earned some badges. I thought we earned a badge. If you got gas, Morty, badge, and get some more. That is kind of disgusting. Okay. Failure and Morty's at the healing center. This is just like Pokemon. Healing center is... What is this? The healing center? Sherry and Rick. Welcome to the healing center. That's all I need to do. Okay. Don't blink or move, okay? Done. Your Mortys have been healed to full health, HP, and AP. Okay, Daycares. Morty daycare. Okay. So, they said go down to the... Okay, what is it? Morty Lab. Order. Is this one? Okay. Yeah, I went in that portal, even though I think I didn't have to. Defeat the Rick in this dimension. Okay. Okay. We got him. So is this like a water Rick?
Don't let me down, Morty. I'm trying my hardest.
Yeah, I'm trying my hardest. Man.
No!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
You
sprout. But my tag grew. Yeah. So he's a strawberry.
My tag
won't work. I thought my defense was good. So we're gonna switch Morty's. We're gonna be scuffing Morty. Morty tagged out.
Knock him out, Morty!
Alright. Oh. How do they get two moves when I only get one? I mean, I'm the same level. Alright, there. It's pathetic. So, we can not be effective. So, I guess we're gonna have to use it one more time.
Yeah, why are we doing this?
So, he's gonna die, and we're gonna hurt these men to kill him.
Oh, great, wonderful!
They lied to us.
I don't want to do this anymore! Jeez, Morty. Make me sick.
Hey, that's me. Okay.
Go, Morty. Shut up, Rick!
Outburst.
Ha-ha!
And we got some money. And a 10K. What is the 10K for? So that's another... No, you cannot battle him yet. So let's see if I can... Yes, heal him. Let's see if I can heal him. Just because he's dazed? Okay, that's not cool. I don't know what it is. What is this? Oh yeah, this is like the Pokedex. Mustache. So we gotta have two more there. Okay. Stray Cat. Stray Cat, I think. No, I don't like that one. What is this? Customized Morty? Oh, is it Rick? Oh, that's him. Oh. Morty Dick. What is it this is? Alright. So, I'm done with that. Juice tube. I'm gonna try to catch him.
Morty!
Toast. I'm Morty. So I'm gonna try to catch this Morty. Ow! Where's my... Where's my line then? No!
You're not getting past me, punk. Knock him out, Morty.
Can I use one? I don't want to. I'm still going to have to fight him, but I'm going to use Outburst. That's all I miss. Oh, so you guys, I might lose. Why would I push that? So that was kind of strong. And I'm about to die, but we're still going to try. Okay, now I'm dead.
Alright, I guess I gotta train my Mortys better.
Shut up.
I will get you to the healing center.
That guy's kind of ugly. See, it's just like Pokemon. It's just that it kind of better in the package. Thank you, but where do you buy stuff at? Because I would love to buy a, what's that called? A thing where I can catch Litz, Blips, Chuck.
You know all these Mortys?
Morty games?
I keep getting older, but they keep staying the same age.
Craft. How do you craft stuff? I don't really care about crafting. So this is Morty Gun. What is that? Tells me, wait, what does that even mean? What would you like to buy? So we're finally gonna see what this is. guys. So we're gonna end this episode here. Hope you like it. It was cool. It was fun playing this game. Hope you like it. And well, I don't know what to say, but and goodbye.